answer, but they spark within you the desire to find the answer yourself. Good evening to all of you present here. Today we are gathered here on a momentous occasion that holds a special place in all of our hearts. Today we celebrate Teachers' Day, a day dedicated to the tireless efforts and immeasurable contributions of our beloved teachers. This day also marks the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, an esteemed scholar, philosopher, the first vice president and second president of independent India, whose dedication to education continues to inspire us all. He was an advocate of education and made significant contributions to various subjects. Teachers, they're not just educators, but they are the architects of our future. They are the one who ignite our imagination, instill a love of learning, and inspire us to question, explore, and dream. They guide us through the path of knowledge and wisdom, helping us understand the world around us. Our teachers have always been there for us. They have been our guiding lights, illuminating our paths even in the darkest of times. They have stood by us during our struggles and celebrated our victories. They have shown patience when we faltered and encouraged us when we were down and applauded us when we succeeded. On this special day, let's take a moment to express our gratitude to these extraordinary individuals. Let's thank them for their endless hours of hard work and dedication. Let's thank them for their patience and understanding. Let's thank them for their unwavering belief in us. To all the teachers present here today and around the world, we salute you. Your contributions extend far beyond the walls of the classroom. You have shaped minds, nurtured dreams, and built a better future for all of us. In conclusion, let's remember that every day is Teachers' Day. Let's continue to appreciate and respect our teachers for their invaluable contributions to our lives. I would like to congratulate all my friends for their great achievement and hard work, proudly receiving the Scholastic Award. I would also like to thank and congratulate IAC Literary Wing for giving me an opportunity to stand here and speak. Wishing them all the best for their upcoming years. Thank you and have a great day.